Hello everybody, I'm going to be comparing the wine gums to wine gums, but these ones are called juices and they were marketed differently in different boxes, and these are not even new. I don't think I've tried some. I've done so many reviews and comparisons, I'm really sorry, aren't there, because I'd be very much interested in these because I love wine gums. If you're from the UK, you definitely know what wine gums are. Wine gums. And the pictures look similar, but they're not quite. Look, it's the same for the green one and the red one. But the black one, they've changed a bit. And the orange one, they've changed a bit. But it's a very similar sort of packaging. So you might accidentally pick up the wrong ones. Very bizarre. There's pictures at the end so you can see what's in them and what is not in them. This is just some sort of football thing they've got going on at the moment. Right. We're all familiar with wine gums. So there's the black one. And it just says Maynard's on it. I love Maynard's wine gums. And there's the red one. What's the red one saying like that? And just says Maynard's on it as well. And then you get the different shapes with different kinds of things on it. There's the yellow one. What's the yellow one say? The yellow one says, well, on that one it says nothing. The red one says berry. No, it's not going to be berry, is it? Because it's names of wine. These ones usually say port, the diamond ones, and indeed it does. It says port on it. Port. And I think that's it. Oh, we've got claret on the long ones. What's it say on the round ones then? Maybe it'll be more clear on a different sweet. There we are. Is it sherry? Might be sherry. Can't remember. Anyway, you might be able to see it on the camera anyway. But you get the idea. This is the kind of... I might just tip them all out now, aren't I? This is the kind of arrangement what you get. It's different colours. Oh, what's it say on these ones again? Oh, it's just the M for Maynard's. Different shapes. Oh, they smell absolutely gorgeous. I love wine gums. That's those ones. Oh, the green one. What's the green one? Oh, it's just claret. It's the shapes that say different things. I'll stack that in there like that. Oh, I'm such a child. Anyway, that is those ones. Let's see what's going on with the juices. Now, I've taken the pictures already of what's in them and what's not in them for the end part of this video. Because I think it's interesting to know what's in them. They've both got gelatine in, so they're both good and gooey. I mean, not good and gooey, good and gummy. Fruit pastels have switched to pectin, I think it is. Not wrong with that, but the... Well, what is wrong with pectin is it's not as gummy-y. It breaks down a little too easy, and it's just not as satisfying to eat them. We've got the same sort of thing going on, look. Same sort of colour. The colours look a bit more pastel sort of colour, don't they? The colours don't pop as much. Both of them are natural colours, I think. Yeah, natural colours. And flavours. Look, the correct way to spell colours and flavours. And it's the same kind of odour. As well. Oh, actually, these ones do smell a bit more fruity. Ah. Well, I've got to compare the green ones to each other, aren't I? So this is just a good excuse to eat some sweets, actually, and make a YouTube video out of it. Anyway. Mmm. Takes a lot of jaw action to eat a wine gum. But nice and fruity. Mmm. A good sweet for the pictures, because if you're at the pictures watching a film, they're very quiet. But satisfying enough to eat. They don't stink like popcorn. They're not rattly like crisps. Wine gums are very good. Hmm. Well, let's try the fruity ones. Well, the juicy ones, it says. Any difference? Well, same kind of consistency. I'll have all the same colour. I don't know. Well, you have two and you can have three. Well, so far, I can't taste any difference. I thought these were going to be a bit like bursting bugs. Anybody remember Rantree's bursting bugs? Oh, they were amazing. They don't make them anymore. You can get them sometimes in the Rantree randoms. But Maynard's is a completely different company. Well, it tastes exactly the same. 130 gram bag, 190 gram bag. Is this just going to be a sly way to reduce the bag size? Because I can't taste any difference here. This is just a much smaller bag. Let's try the black one. Zzz. Yeah. Just reminding myself what Maynard's round gums taste like. Delicious. Yeah. Now let's try these. It's just exactly the same. Four sweets is meant to be a serving. This is a comparison video where I get fat for you. It's just exactly the same. What are they on about? Just with way fewer sweets in. Well, we'll go for a third attempt. I'll go with the red ones. Yeah. I love wine gums. Now we'll try the red ones of these. All I can see is just that it's a smaller bag. The taste is exactly the same. Why do they call them juices? Oh, 30% less sugar. Well, there will be, won't there, because ain't the bag something like 30% smaller? Even though I've taken pictures, I haven't actually looked at the numbers. Fat is the same. There's 10 less calories per sweet. Like 75, or 67, well, not even 10 calories difference. Sugar, 9%, sugar's 14%. So the sugar's down quite a bit. Well, not quite a bit even, that is it. It's gone from 8.3. It's gone down from 13 to 8.3. This is stupid. I was expecting to be something completely different and amazing, like filled with juice. I mean, with the word juice, you'd think that there'd be some sort of overthink, but really, why is the bag so much smaller? This really does feel like a gimmick just to get away with making a smaller bag. Is eventually the normal wine gums just going to become these? And then eventually they'll switch out the gelatine to pectin. So we just ended up with a mediocre product, like everything else in the sweet world. Anyway. Oh, I'm a bit disappointed, actually. I was really looking forward to making a good comparison video, but they pretty much do taste the same. And, which is pointless, really, because who eats just four sweets and goes, ooh, that's my saving suggestion? Oh, that's a point. It said it was four sweets on there, didn't it? I wonder how many says on there. Is it still four sweets? It still is four sweets, yeah. And you save a 1% difference. That's a waste of time. What a missed opportunity. They could have been filled with like a more liquidy goo. And that would have been absolutely amazing. Oh, well, that's my review. Thanks for watching. I was disappointed as I am. Let me know in the comments. Bye. Oh, well. I suppose just to eat them all now. In fact, I'm going to put in this light bulkhead for no reason. Hey, that'd make an amazing jelly, wouldn't it? Put these in there. Oh, that'd be a good thing for your future YouTube video, that, wouldn't it? You know what I mean? Fill that with jelly, put it upside down and serve it. That'd be amazing. Oh, ideas.